A U.S. Army soldier is being held without bond this morning, accused of plotting a terror attack on Fort Hood, Texas. Private Nasser Abdo was allegedly planning to bomb the base and a nearby restaurant frequented by military personnel. The attack would have been a replay of a 2009 deadly rampage. Nasser could face additional charges.